While there's a million reasons to love WooCommerce, its checkout page leaves room for improvement. And with the average cart abandonment rate being about 70%, you just can't take any chances here. Hey y'all, it's Lauren from IWD. Our agency has been building e-commerce websites for over a decade, so we've definitely come across the WooCommerce platform a time or two. Something we have come to know is that our clients can do way better than the default WooCommerce checkout. In this video, I'm fixing to talk about why we always customize our clients' checkout pages, and at the very end, I'll show you an easy way to immediately improve your own WooCommerce site's checkout page and conversion rate in minutes for free. All right. To begin, I want to briefly cover where we found that the WooCommerce's checkout pages come up a little short. First, while WooCommerce lets you choose between just one or multiple pages for your checkout process, what the platform won't show is to the customers how much progress they're actually making. In other words, customers won't know how far along they are in the checkout process. Do they have one page left or do they have four? They don't know. Which means they'll be far more likely to abandon their cart, the absolute last thing you want from your checkout page. Second, WooCommerce's checkout page doesn't prompt customers to input an email address as their first step. This is a major missed opportunity. One thing we found from our e-commerce clients is that building an email list is among the best way to improve your customer lifetime value and your annual revenue. Collecting their email address at checkout allows you to set up powerful retargeting campaigns and cart abandonment emails, so you recover more conversions from customers who were originally left at the beginning of the checkout process. Unfortunately, WooCommerce's default version is no help here. Another thing we've learned from over a decade of experience working with e-commerce companies is that every market is different. For example, when it comes to traffic, some businesses couldn't survive without a successful blog. Others thrive with YouTube channels. The same applies to product pages. Some e-commerce companies need hundreds of words, multiple images, and maybe even a video or two, while others, less is more. All this applies to your checkout experience too, which is why this is another area where WooCommerce could do it better. It doesn't offer any options for customizing its checkout fields. You can't create the kind of custom fields that may be necessary to optimize conversions for your unique market. Things like configuring the position of the prompt for billing and shipping addresses, asking for a customer's birthday if you want to run a rewards program, and much more. Seeing as how much of the effectiveness of a checkout page depends on that company's unique market, this is really a big deal. Whenever we work with a client that has a high abandonment rate, the first thing we do is look at their checkout page and figure out how can we customize it so it's a better fit for their company's market. With WooCommerce, you just have to hope that your customers won't mind the default format. The fourth drawback I want to mention is that WooCommerce doesn't support express payment methods. Again, this increases the likelihood of a cart abandonment because you may end up requiring customers to take extra steps when they would prefer to just take fewer. Just like with the custom fields, this is an example of how WooCommerce forces you to take a standardized approach when customization could make all the difference. In this case, if express payments are the norm in your industry, which in most they are, your abandonment rate is gonna suffer if you can't offer the same. Next, I want to quickly bring up a problem with the layout of the WooCommerce checkout page. When a customer gets to it, the first thing they see is the field for coupon codes. That's literally the first thing they see. Well, so what? What's the problem, you ask? The problem is that the field for coupon codes may act as a prompt. Many of your shoppers may see it and think, I should go look for a coupon code before I finish the checkout. So they leave your site looking for one of these codes, but may never come back. Your attempt at locking in a conversion may actually drive them away. Most e-commerce companies would never want to take the risk, and yet WooCommerce doesn't give you a choice. Finally, WooCommerce's checkout page doesn't validate addresses before assigning shipping information to a customer's order. That means shipping mistakes are inevitable. Sure, those mistakes might not be your fault, but they'll lead to canceled orders, having to reship products, less customer retention, and a drop in customer satisfaction. Again, is it worth taking the chance? Well, you have no choice if you stick with WooCommerce's default checkout page. Alrighty, let's talk about why being able to customize your WooCommerce checkout page is so incredibly important. I kind of touched on this already, but the big reason is very simple. Every market is just different. You need a checkout page that fits your market just as perfectly as your product descriptions and blog posts do. You wouldn't choose a one-size-fits-all approach for those other important assets, so why do it with the most important page on your entire site?
A better checkout page means more conversions, which means more revenue without more overhead. In short, you can do a million things to your e-commerce website, but if your checkout page doesn't deliver, all of that other work really won't matter. Fortunately, I have some good news. Remember at the beginning of this video when I told you I'd show you a way to improve your WooCommerce checkout page in just a matter of minutes for free? Well, it's not the way most companies try to customize this all-important page, so no, I won't try to convince you that you need to learn how to code in order to update your site's checkout. I'm also not going to tell you that it's worth shelling out a small fortune to have a developer to try and do this for you. Instead, I'm going to recommend you use Dominant's checkout built for WooCommerce. It won't cost you a penny and installs in just minutes. However, those two aren't the only reasons Dominant has become so popular amongst business owners with WooCommerce sites. This user-friendly checkout extension will also give you a cloud-based page, so it's always available and lightning fast. It's also responsive and gives you a choice between single and multi-page checkout experiences, so you can maximize your conversions by choosing the single page for desktop and multiple pages for customers using mobile devices with smaller screens. Dominant also supports PayPal smart buttons for popular payment methods like Apple Pay, Venmo, PayPal Credit, PayPal's Pay in 4 payment plans, Google Pay, and more to keep checkout times to a minimum and boost conversions. Have customers in different countries? Dominant connects to more than 120 payment gateways, so you'll never have to turn down a customer no matter what part of the world they're trying to buy from. With Dominant, you only need one extension to improve your checkout page in a number of important ways, all without slowing down your site. To get the same results, you need to add multiple extensions to your site. Some of these may come at a price, but adding that many extensions could also cost you by slowing down your site to the point that customers actually go somewhere else. To learn more about this powerful extension, click on the link in our description below. Alrighty, y'all. What about your page? Are you doing anything that's been helpful for more sales? Let me know in the comments below. If you have any questions about WooCommerce, checkout pages, or other ways to increase your conversion rate, feel free to contact us at IWD. This video was brought to you by IWD Agency. Dominate your online market with e-commerce experts who have a proven track record of success.